Well, I'm glad that at least that we're back with our wife.
Yeah, we're back with E.
So we're continuing on chapter 17, chapter 16. Boy, that was a doozy, Ryan. You missed nothing.
Sounds like it was
45 minutes of walking through a house.
I missed like a really cinematic.
Oh,
like,
the level before that was fantastic. Chapter 15 would blow your tits off.
That was really awesome.
Okay. Look, we reunited with our wife. I think nothing bad can happen from here.
Yeah.
Is she armed?
I think so. I think she got a no. Yep. Yep.
No.
Yep. There's
she?
A gun.
Wow.
Yep,
she does have one.
She's packing heat.
God damn. By the way, guys, it's pronounced Libertalia.
Yeah. Oh, I saw that. You got all the shit for making us say it wrong too.
Yeah.
Because you were like Libertaria, and we were just like, oh yeah, that's what it's called.
Yeah. Libertaria is in Malaysia.
Yeah,
that's it's
where
I find
that one, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Thank God there was a switch
on
that.
Well, we spent half the game in Malaysia, right?
Right, yeah.
Looking for Libertaria. That's why we got confused.
Yeah.
It's too bad she didn't find like a box with wheels up there.
People are hearing is the most I can understand of the story while like talking to you guys. And like not really paying attention.
How are you getting muddier when just rolling through water?
Because it's muddy.
I'm wet and then I'm rolling through dirt.
It's like rolling
watch
water.
This, though. Watch
running
this.
Water.
Rolling in the water.
It was.
That was pretty cool.
Whoa.
Okay, this is where we got to last part. And
yeah.
That's where Robinson Crusoe lives.
Yeah. We were convinced to play another few minutes after absolutely nothing happened, and then we gave up right around here.
I would guess go that way.
We were just like, oh, yeah, I also jumped off that cliff, too.
Yeah.
Did good things happen?
Nope.
No.
Well.
Oh, that's a spiky.
Oh, this stuff still looks
good thing
gross.
I still have it.
Yep. Kept that after you knocked your brain out of your
asshole.
I
should have used that when I got blown off the cliff.
Nah. Just
need to get up there. Dude, Libertaria pirate flag.
There's your car just need to get up there. How'd she get down?
Rope?
I'm assuming, you know, she like choppered down or something.
And then it just flew away.
Well, Sully's in a helicopter.
Oh, right.
Remember, she radioed his ass.
But wait, I thought that was her car.
That is her car. I'm just saying, I don't know how she got down here.
All right, pick a mode of transit. How'd she get here?
Well, I don't know. Sully's in a helicopter somewhere. She got here by car.
Where's her car?
Up there at the top.
No, Sully's not in a helicopter. He's in his plane, isn't he? His weird boss
fucking helicopter plane.
What the hell's going on.
Okay, you can climb up this thing. You gotta figure out how to get there.
Yeah. Yeah, there's...
We need some. We need some boxes.
Yeah,
I got wheels.
You probably don't have that, right?
This? No, that's way too high. Look at that.
It totally is. You're right.
It's too high, right? You just said that. It's too high. Let's find a box.
Please don't be a box.
Box of wheels, please. This would be such a good moment for a box.
Rock. Like a big rock, you just roll over. Or a beaver dam.
Dude, if Sam were here, he'd be like, over here.
Or, just let her give you a leg up or something.
Nope.
I mean, there's
got to be something around here.
It works in Splinter Cell. She just stands against a wall and you just walk up.
Wait, that ladder over there.
Oh, I didn't even see that thing. Look at that. You got all wet for
fresh
no
drinking water.
Bear Grylls will tell you, never go in the water in a survival situation.
Absolutely. Oh.
Careful, honey.
I hope.
Do you need help? Wow.
It had one good climb left in it.
It did.
That was it.
Can you?
Nice face.
Here. Well, okay. Can you help me out?
Don't be a box. Anything but a box.
Drop a rope or something.
A floating box with wheels on it. It just floats over to where you need it to be.
He's got a grappling hook on his belt.
Where?
If he just threw it up to her, she could tie it to a tree.
Oh, she found something, Ryan.
It better not be a box.
She found something.
Anything but a box. Anything
but a box.
Oh,
my God.
Look
out
below!
No, you don't! No, God!
Yes!
No!
Box with wheels!
Tell me the truth. It only shows up in Let's Watches that I'm
doing?
In, right? Like, between that, there are no box with wheels.
There's some. While standing, hold L1 to pull the rope. Oh, okay, so
I'm
gonna...
get out of the water.
Pull it this way.
At least you're not using the wheels. That's all I've got.
You can't while it's in the water. But it does have them.
I can pretend they're not there, though, because they're submerged.
Come on. Yeah, there you go, Nathan Drake.
Through
the mud.
You bastard.
So. There you go, that'll work. That'll do.
Oh.
Yup.
I don't really need to do that, do I?
No,
you got this. Boom!
Oh, that was pretty.
There we go.
What? Just go ahead and spike your way up there. No? No?
Spike right. Oh, you gotta spike that, though.
No, I'm not spiking.
All right. Now you gotta spike.
Now I will absolutely spike.
Spike! Oh!
Don't worry, Box has your back.
Hang on. Gotta turn around a bit, that's all.
It's like the goddamn companion cube.
Just missed it.
At this point.
Stop!
That was really cool. That was really cool looking.
Yeah.
Just...
Nope.
It worked the first time.
Drag it over a little
I'm
bit.
I'm gonna drag
Use
it over.
Use the casters.
I'm watching, I promise.
Look how well it rolls. You know, they have a video to prove that you're lying.
No, they don't.
They do, actually.
Don't do anything.
Go, there you go. Oh, nice.
There we go.
Nice. Wow, that was a hell of a leap.
Okay.
Okay.
Right, can you wait for me, hun?
Hey, nice jump.
They're so supportive
of each
other.
They're so nice to each other.
We're friends again.
Hashtag relationship goals.
Come on, hashtag Banjo-Kazooie.
Oh, God.
Dude, I'm... Oh, oh, oh.
Use the spike. Use the spike.
Oh, swing
use
it.
Use the grappling hook.
Woohoo. Use the spike. Use the spike.
Okay. Oh, oh, nice spike.
Everything's under control.
I do this all the time.
This is what I do when I lie to you about being in Malaysia.
Yeah.
Pretty much anytime you're not actually looking at me, I'm hanging from a wall. He's like he's got that kid that just beat the pull-up record beat by a mile, right?
Oh, yeah. Did someone just beat the pull-up record?
A high school student did 7,000 pull-ups.
What?
That's a lot. That seems... Oh, what the fuck?
I assume you have to do it all in one go, too.
How, I mean, yeah, I will not. Impossible. I will probably not do 7,000 in a lifetime.
I'm gonna have to look this up. I got to get more data because I'm just throwing out unsubstantiated.
No,
it's quite a number you threw out there.
Fuck, do I get around?
Up
to the proper side.
Get around is
it's really.
Oh, I guess I'm going to the left. That's
high school junior completes 7,000 pull-ups to shatter world record.
Ha. How?
In what time frame?
Hold on, I'm loading.
Is his name
it. Look
Nathan
at him. He
Drake?
Doesn't even look like Superman or anything.
He's not really in
he
great shape.
He looks a lot like Dan, to be honest.
He does look
a
like
skinnier,
Dan.
Younger
he
Dan.
Does look like a skinnier Dan.
Wow.
Oh, okay, go to the right. Go to the right. Yeah, let's play it safe there.
His name was is Andrew.
He died from this.
He broke the world record when he died.
This kills
this
the man.
This was his name.
Pull-ups in just one day, beginning at Saturday at 8.
Okay, so it was a day.
His
7,000 in a day? That's not that much.
Within 6 hours, he'd done 3,515, which was the record. In 12 hours, he'd done 5,742.
Oh, guards! God. Help me! Help me!
Oh,
okay,
no,
don't worry. You're fine.
Hey. Yeah.
Piece of shit.
Hey, nice move. He's got like 7 bullet holes in him. Now then, which
way's the car? By the
he credits his success to American Ninja Warrior,
nice.
The Star Wars movies, sushi, and pineapple.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm gonna eat some fucking pineapple.
That guy is all over the map on his.
And watch American Ninja Warrior.
Pineapple and sushi, man. I'll watch all the Star Wars films again.
Going this way?
And then I'll be able to do 8,000 pull-ups in a 24-hour period.
He must have been doing those, like, he can't have been going all the way down, all the way up.
They videotaped it. You want to see a video?
I kind of do.
That's, you know.
I
feel like Nathan's got some climbing to do.
We got any suggestions?
Probably up that path behind you, I would guess.
Yeah, I would go that way.
Like, no, still behind you. There you go, and then to the right. Up that way.
Good call.
Would be a rough estimate for me on where to go. But I could be wrong, just looking at what I'm seeing here.
Oh.
There we go.
I'm guessing there's just not a lot going on in Virginia.
Oh, I'm sure.
Which is why.
Sure, the entire state went out to see that. Getting some exercise
at least, right? As opposed to every other second of your life where you're getting exercise.
Whoop whoop.
That's his secret. This is not actually exercising.
Yeah,
it's my secret. I'm always exercising.
I'm always in shape.
No, you're here. Shoreline.
Shoreline.
Those
Sar
bastard
car.
Fucks.
All right. Well, video won't load, so we'll never know.
Yeah.
Well, we'll know.
Just assume
just
that he went down
part.
And then back up.
I'll assume that he did 7,000 pull-ups and is some sort of freakish cyborg human.
It was enough that Guinness was like, "You got it, legit."
Ooh, grab that shit.
Nice.
Nice. Look great.
Whoop. Good old red clay.
Like someone was like, fuck. They need to make a compilation of how many times we go.
Oh, I'm
nice.
So fucked. You know.
Just dive. Where's your wife now?
Where's your god now?
This is the for worse part of for better or worse.
Come on. There it is.
Whoa.
That man's
dead.
Machine
pistol? Nice.
A 3-round burst. Ooh, a copperhead. That's a new gun.
Yeah.
It's also a snake.
It's a mean snake. This is becoming more and more like Georgia.
The state?
We got the red clay, we got copperheads.
We got people with guns shooting aimlessly.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
I mean, you're not altogether wrong.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Damn!
Get fucking smacked.
That was an uppercut.
That NPC was like, wow, that was cinematic. I love this game.
I don't really much else I can. Let's just go right to this platform, I guess?
Maybe.
Whip!
Take it, just sneaky. Yeah, do it sneaky,
they're gonna
though.
See ya. Okay, that time he didn't see me.
He didn't. He was looking away.
You gotta get into that grass right there.
You really want to go straight to the fisticuffs? I feel like that didn't go well for you last
Mark,
time.
You gotta get into that grass, the tall grass in front of him.
Yeah. That way I know where everyone is.
Get to that sniper.
There you go. That guy, that guy, that guy.
That's a lot of guys.
Yeah. That guy.
It's like
that's
a Roman
your
bathhouse. Whoops.
Oh, fuck!
Oh,
that
no!
was all pointless!
Alright. Now you're good there, right?
Alright.
Just one hide at a behind time. Your wife.
They're all marked, so just we'll take it nice and slow.
She's actually wearing a bulletproof tank top. So.
Yeah.
Oh!
Nice.
Not that Nathan Drake's much more covered, but...
Nope.
No, that's his luck.
Allegedly.
His luck's running out.
Yeah, his pecs are essentially Kevlar.
Yeah.
Get him, honey!
Did you shoot her in the arm?
Yeah, but no. He got the guy, too, so...
That's gonna come up in your next family counseling session.
It is. And then he shot me. I could have snapped the guy's neck, but then he just had to shoot him.
I feel like he was still mad about the Banjo-Kazooie thing.
Ma'am, you are both under arrest.
No. Crash Bandicoot. It's Crash Bandicoot.
Crash right? Bandicoot.
And they didn't play Banjo-Kazooie. The classic Naughty Dog game.
Ooh. Let's get a swing.
Nice.
Whoop, whoop.
Get away from the barrel. Get away from the barrel.
All right, they still don't see it. You got a grenade?
I do not.
Does not.
He must have lost it when he hit his head.
Yeah, they all fell out of my pocket.
You want to hop in and drive the hell out of here?
No. I'm going to kill people first, and then I'll hop in.
The car.
There's a guy crouching over there.
Oh, I see the motherfucker.
Crouching tiger.
Oh, he doesn't know you're there.
Oh, man, his spider sense went off.
He's an armored dude.
Ooh.
Nice.
I think that's sniper still. No? Guess not. Nope. Nathan
it.
Thinks it's clear.
Job well done. If Nathan thinks it's clear, it's clear.
What is that?
Just looks like another assault rifle.
That's a cooler one.
The car explodes.
It's yeller.
All right.
Yeller.
It's got more.
Oh,
yeller. You did.
It's yeller. I've gone Georgia.
You're just thinking about Georgia right
it's
now.
It's
on
it's
the brain.
It's deep in yeller.
Fucking Christ. Hey, you see a
way out? That guy did so many push-ups, he started turning yeller.
Upriver.
That's the jaundice getting in.
Isn't this the river right here?
The jaundice.
Am I going down? Or?
That seems like a bad idea.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that either.
You said up river.
What about that? Is this the car you're supposed to take, or is it that car that's up
I
that path there?
I think that one is clearly there just to stop you from going that direction.
Yeah, I would assume it's this one. Fuck it, let's just go this way.
That's...
I bet I go down and then up river.
Right. Sure.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yep, there it is.
You're right. Nailed it, Michael.
Whee!
Puzzle Solver 2016.
Woo! Oh, dude, an elevator.
Is it struggling to get up the hill? Or?
A lift.
It is struggling a bit, yes. Let's get up there. Now we stopped.
Oh, now we're good. Hope you don't flood it.
Oh!
Here's my question. Why does Ray Fadler want Avery's treasure?
And do you still love
he's a prick.
Me?
So
I'll be known as that. Like I'll
take your slot if you don't want it. I'm assuming I'm still going the right way.
Shoreline got involved in a
nope.
Couple of civil wars.
Probably not.
Yeah, sure.
No,
follow
yeah,
the trail.
Yeah, keep going.
Nailed
down.
It. Nailed
no,
it.
No, you just looped around.
Perfect.
Yep. You're back where you started.
No.
Well, there was that mudslide in the beginning. I'm assuming I need to get towards that, right?
Didn't you just go in a full loop right
can
there?
Can you just go up that waterfall right
I don't
there?
Think I can go up this shit.
I think you just went in a full loop. You could have continued down to the right.
Yeah, but I don't want to go down, do I?
I don't know.
Who knows, man?
Well, left took you back to where you started.
It's true.
No, not there.
No, this is now you're going back.
You're definitely going
back. Oh,
look
back. At that. Look at that, though.
Yeah, sure. Well, let's go that way. Oh.
Oh.
Bent the fender a little.
Oh.
All right. Thelma and Louise it.
So this definitely doesn't seem like the way to go.
No, you gotta tie a winch around that tree and then hoist it up the waterfall.
Just
where the fuck am I going? Should I go left or right?
Left.
Left. Okay. I'm with Ryan on that one.
Just doesn't seem like I have many options over here.
And then you'll find some. Turn right. You know, go back up there.
Turn right. Sure.
Yeah. Good.
Okay.
All right. Some tire track. Oh, here we go.
Right,
tire tracks.
No, that's where you came from. That's your tire tracks.
Those are your tires.
Okay. Yeah, just follow that down. Follow the road.
Okay.
Follow that yellow brick road.
Now he's that's different from the same river that he just
follow,
came out
follow,
of.
Follow okay. the yellow brick road. Right off the path.
Still going.
There's a path on the right there.
Yep. That it leads you to the bridge.
Over here.
Sure.
This way. There we go.
Look at those tire tracks.
There we go.
Yeah, this is the way.
This is exactly. Yeah.
Yeah. So
just drive off.
Found it.
I don't.
All right, then just there you go.
I can't even drive off. It wouldn't even let me.
No.
All right. There's got to be a way to go forward
the
into the left.
Fucking beginning is where we need to get back to.
It looks like your tires have left.
Where is the beginning? Damn it.
Down the river.
There was that fucking mudslide as soon as we started. That we had to get the winch up. Probably.
Maybe there's a secret evil base behind the waterfall.
Well, no, that was just the car that we were seeing up there, right? The one we're in.
Oh, I guess maybe. Oy vey. Who knows?
Oh, what's that? What's that?
Ah, the tree path.
Underneath the rock tree.
Maybe the Na'vi will know.
Oh, this looks
bridge.
Promising.
Oh, nice,
this looks
nice,
promising.
Nice. Hey-o.
Yes. Great
That's
work, everyone. Great work.
Good job, everyone involved. It's just us with maps, turning them upside down.
Oh, now you're going to tell me which way to go after I found the way to go. Yeah. Thanks. Wow. Thanks, hun.
Ooh, take a shower in the waterfall.
La.
Is there a stop to make out button?
No.
I feel like that would help heal our relationship.
She's not doing that.
She would never. She's not in the mood for that, Ryan.
She'll kill with me, but she won't make out with me. All right.
She could burn a hole through Nate with her eyes.
Yep. Been there.
Yep.
I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
Crazy contraption.
That contraption, cray cray.
It's a crazy contraption. It's a
oh, okay. Looks like you gotta lower it, pull the car onto it, and then hoist it up.
It's mouse trap.
But where does it go?
It looks like something drops into there. I would assume
it does. But look up.
Look
There's
up. Is there
there.
No, there it is.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, it's suspended.
Yeah,
I get it now. I was assuming those were rails, but
no, it's like
not.
An elevator.
Looks like you can throw your rope on the bottom, maybe.
Nope.
Ooh,
that probably is something.
Old lever,
right there.
Sure.
Boop boop.
Of course not. Would have been too easy.
To find this cat. Jenny, it's mousetrap.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it.
Mousetrap.
I hope that in the very last scene of the game, you actually open one of the wheeled boxes and there's just something in there that you need.
So why can you pull that?
Well, probably the car.
Yeah, but I mean,
I don't know. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Wait, let me draw it first.
Gears.
Yes.
Hang on. Artistic ability.
Okay.
He goes back. Honey, look at this. Look what I made.
Watch what we're come watch what we're gonna destroy.
Thank you. I'll hang it on the fridge when we get home. And then we're gonna play Crash Bandicoot. Bam. Wow.
A little
gave an angle for that winch there.
There we go.
Hey, whatever. Nice. It works.
Perfect. That's a great question.
Great shit.
We'll find out.
Nate does not have a plan. He's just like, let's smash shit.
It's funny because for once, Nate and I are on the same wavelength.
All right. And
it stopped the water wheel.
That's not true. It stopped it. Okay. And then as soon as I let go, it started again.
All right. So you're going to have her stop the water wheel while you engage the gears, probably.
He even said, he's like, oh, I guess that doesn't really help us.
Somebody drop the clutch.
So where the fuck do I go, then?
How about down there?
Can
you jump across?
Go in this building.
That seems like a place to go.
What do you got for me? Oh my god!
Nice!
Wow.
Nice! What?
Oh, right there. That's definitely not the way.
Jump down to that platform right there.
Which one?
The one in front of you with all the flowers. That.
Yeah, just go over there.
Sure. That I can do.
There you go. Hey!
Okay, there's another.
Oh, damn it.
How do I even get the car? Oh, no, it's right here.
Yeah,
okay.
Just run across with it.
Okay. Excuse me, please.
You're going to have to detach the thing first.
You know, you are absolutely correct.
How did that one stop the water wheel, I wonder?
All water wheels have a giant lever, man.
Did you see how it floated back? Can you? Okay, there we go.
So basically you found the parking brake for the water wheel.
Yeah. Someone pull the brake. We got too much power from the water. Oh, I hit
sometimes
the mic there.
You
want to
stop it, you know? If you, like, we've ground too much wheat. Or corn.
All right, time to hook up this tow cable. Woo! That was awesome.
Did you see that?
That was awesome.
Holy shit! Yeah.
What a cocky prick.
Literally the most impressive thing I've seen him do, and I've seen him grab
jump around the back.
Oh, she's doing it.
She's doing it. Now you're doing it.
You're trying to drop it on your goddamn head.
You're trying to kill me. I get you're mad.
Did it just suck the winch cable back up like spaghetti?
Yeah. I don't know. What do you mean, though, like spaghetti?
Like
spaghetti retract like that?
Yeah, when you like when you're eating a strand.
When it goes... Yeah, and it goes.
Yeah, you suck it up in your mouth.
I've never
and
had
sauce on it. It hits you in the face.
Retract at that velocity before.
Well, oh man, good times. Good
oh,
times.
Dude, fucking treasure.
What?
He just kind of tripped over it.
It went into him.
Oh, dude, look
God
at this
damn it!
Box.
No.
Yes, box with wheels, pushing a box.
This time
with
it's like totally unnecessary too. We just pushed it like 3 feet.
Pushing a box with some wheels.
Look, I understand, like, the popular arguments here is like, oh, it's just for continuity, so you can, like, oh, I always see a box, and I know that I can move a box around. There's other ways around that situation. I get it, it's a video game, whatever, I don't care.
Ryan.
Whatever, Ryan.
Fucking salt level.
Man, fans, please let us know how you feel about Ryan's criticism of realism.
How about some just
game?
Goddamn driftwood? How about that? We just have a pile of driftwood.
Ryan, please. You know what's full of boxes with wheels? Driftwood. Libertaria.
Sure is.
For saying it wrong.
It's just, I don't know about anyone else, but I just want to fucking kill myself whenever I hear Jeremy say libertarian.
Hey, look at me! Look where I am!
Is she hooked up to the other one?
Oh no, she's gonna go do it herself.
She is.
Though. See, okay. It was worthwhile because now she knows. You're right, she is hooked up to it. I mean, she's not, but
that's
the car
awesome.
Is.
Then you climb up
but
the water
you don't
wheel.
Even have to do it.
That's teamwork.
Dude,
that's what
more
a marriage
help,
is all about.
In all
Jeremy.
Honesty, that's more help than Sam has ever offered
it's
in
true.
The entire
oh,
game.
Oh, you better
oh God.
Keep going. There
nice
you go.
Grab. Could have put it in reverse a little longer.
Okay.
That's a good noise. You do that.
Good call.
All right, I'll hand crank this guy.
Is he? He's gonna push.
It's all not right. That heavy.
Yeah,
look at it.
It's only the entire mechanism.
Look at it.
He's pushing a goddamn locomotive.
I am Iron Man.
Also, sure that has about, you know, 50 years of rust on it at least. No,
guys, just fucking stop. Stop criticizing.
Don't,
oh, right. No,
just
it's
accept
real.
It for what it is.
It's real.
It's, oh, yeah, look at that.
It's a video game.
Look at that.
It's a video game.
Look at that boo-boo. Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh. Again. He loves it.
He didn't want to go down there.
Loves that grabbing with one hand thing as it's falling. Hello. Hi there. His dick's out.
This is the most extreme form of a glory hole ever made.
You want to get up or something before you have this fucking conversation?
No.
Hey, watch out. No, I can hang here forever. Oh instead. My gosh.
I'm out of bullets. Oh. I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets.
They're shooting at the thing. You're gonna. They're about to drop your wife.
No.
Just like she's about to drop your ass after you get back to civilization.
Not after that, I just saved
that's
her
that's a really good gun.
This gun is incredible.
Yeah. Well, it's yellow.
Yaller.
Yeller.
It's yellow.
Yeller. It's good and yeller.
Oh.
I mean, it does put a lot of bullets downrange.
Gosh, and it's super accurate. See ya.
Oh,
I missed.
Oh, no, they're fine.
Nope. Fine. Again.
Okay.
Missed a third time. This guy
out,
is
Nate.
Fucking me up. My luck!
Oh. Oh!
Good shot. Oh, your cover is also going away.
Fuck!
Oh!
Oh, that was like in my brain.
That was in the cliff wound.
Let's try this again.
Nice. I missed dynamite.
Nope. Really? It took like four bullets.
Wow, that was all in the dick, that last bit there.
Oh!
That was better.
Lena, you still
that was better.
Yeah, still here.
Car's got some holes in it, though.
That worried me. Oh. Is that guy behind you again? Yeah, he is.
That's fine. Yeah, he is. He's there.
Yep, definitely. The, no, it's your left, Mike.
Yeah, oh,
yep.
he was just standing ripping you a new one.
God damn it.
You just died in front of your wife twice.
Yeah, she's fine.
She'll super appreciate you now.
She gets used to it, though.
She keeps reverting back, but doesn't quite remember it. And it's just like, I feel like this is going to end badly.
Yeah.
Trying to save bullets.
Yeah, you sure are.
Uh-oh. That's a grenade.
That was an amazing throw.
All right, well, your wife's dead, but...
See, that would have been the time to pause the game and take a screenshot.
That would have been really
right,
dramatic,
like,
yeah.
As he's jumping with the grenade. And your wife, like,
no. Well, I mean, you abandoned your wife. Like,
right,
she's
falling because they broke the rope.
You.
There he is. That's the guy.
You've killed me.
In a past life.
You. I remember you.
Climb up the rocks. All right. Wow.
What a shot.
Michael.
Yeah, I'm still here.
My revenge is complete.
Car's got some holes in it, though.
Don't we all? Why did it decide to go up again?
Well, the elevator knew to stop when we were getting shot at.
Right. It's like, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay, great. Guess I can't fucking grab that. Damn it.
Maybe you'll be at the end of the fight.
Oh, thank God. I am, actually.
Do you want that sniper rifle?
I sure do.
Whoops.
Oh, God.
I feel like some people are alive still, though.
What's that, above or below?
There
they are.
There. Ah. Yeah.
Leave me alone. Stop. Just fight my wife.
She's got a gun. She can defend herself. Fuck me.
You're right, Jeremy?
Yeah, I fucked up a word and now I'm mad. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Eh.
That's bad.
How shitty of a sniper do you have to be counter-killed by a pistol at range?
Yeah, pretty- Oh!
Yeah.
Just take the shot, sniper.
Not a lot of cover here.
Come on!
That warning would have been great 45 seconds ago!
Holy shit, Michael! Fuck!
How are you not
stopped?
That's the least of our problems right now.
Guy's got an RPG as it's like in your forehead. That was brutal.
Oh, wow. Yep, he's still there. Oh!
Okay, did I get him?
Nate didn't even lose his grip. He's like, I'm fine. I got it. Don't worry about it.
Fuck you!
Oh, man. He's coming back.
Yeah, there we go. Nice.
God.
Threat eliminated.
We good?
That was terrifying.
Okay, if you say so, I don't want to go any further. There's people shooting me everywhere.
They want you dead.
Stop!
They really want you
dead.
Nice shot. That was awesome. Oh, gosh.
Oof.
Oh, him. He's the bad one.
Again, I feel like this feels very strongly like Georgia. It's like you've, You're trespassing at the trailer park.
Oh,
you got closer!
It was a good drop. The drop was good. The climb up was left a lot to be desired.
It wasn't great.
Oh, there he is. Boom! Right in the head.
I kind of wished his body would get washed and fall down.
It's right there at the top.
That's
with a shotgun. That's
bad. Yeah. Oh. Well, I mean, in all fairness, that guy was doing this.
Yeah. You killed that guy through a daffodil. What a shitty way to go.
Yeah, it's not very manly.
Damn it. God damn.
Lot of bad guys.
This is on moderate, too.
Are you feeling moderately challenged?
I feel fucking shitty.
Man.
See if you make it to the box.
Yeah, I gotta kill this guy.
Yup,
and you did.
Nice drop.
Again!
Well, because sometimes I hit circle and drop and he doesn't grab the ledge, so I get scared. Yeah, there goes the box.
Nice! Nice! Cut that one off at the pass.
I'm gonna not hit X.
It's like you can see the future.
Mike Elena, who can only see about 30 seconds into the pass.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool there, Michael. You can go back down and do about 6,999 more. And you
world record.
That kid from Virginia.
Oh, he dropped
there
it.
There was a villain in an episode of the Batman series on WB that literally his power was he could keep going back in time but remembering what happened. So to fight Batman, he would literally get the shit kicked out of him and just remember how Batman punched him and would dodge it the next time around and would learn punch by punch the fight.
So the plot of... fucking, what is it? Die, live, repeat. Whatever the fuck, the Tom Cruise
live,
movie.
Live, die, repeat.
Live,
yeah.
Die, repeat.
Yeah, is that what happened in that one?
Tomorrow's Edge. Is that what
Tomorrow's
it's called?
Tomorrow's Edge. Yeah, yeah,
that's he got the entire plot of the movie.
He had no powers. He wasn't strong or anything. No. He was a nerd. But he could beat Batman though.
I guess my wife's getting blown up over there.
He shouldn't. He could just remember how.
He remember how where the punch came from. And you prepare for it. Then he get punched again and be like,
"Wouldn't
all
that go on forever though? Because every time he would dodge a punch, it would just spawn a new punch.
Probably, yeah.
Right. So then you go back.
Why is that
and
a yellow RPG?
Because
they're all special.
Oh,
RPGs are always special.
Do it, Michael. Swing over there.
Who are they fighting?
Swing over there and end it.
They're fighting Elena in the elevator.
Isn't that her wife?
Yeah, she's right there.
Get in there.
I'm working on it.
You're talking about scramble so fast.
And it's my wife!
Yeah.
Holy shit. Are you okay?
I mean, she took care of him anyway. I don't even think I needed to do that.
No, I think you just created the explosion she drove through. Drove through?
Yeah,
drove,
you said it. I wasn't even going to bring it up.
Drove.
I wasn't going to bring it up.
I mean,
I have one bullet in this gun.
I don't need to be told when I fail. Don't worry.
Can I swap this back
right,
for
you
another
drive,
gun?
You drive from here.
That doesn't have one bullet?
No. You blew up the other one.
Yeah, you disintegrated the other guns over here.
I'll get another one. Sure. Whatever.
Take a flower.
I'll die 50 more times. I don't give a shit.
Just plug up their guns with flowers.
No. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
It's a good point.
Conversation about economics. I got it.
Ryan, you need to just, just take a breath,
man. It was a long day.
It was a very, very long day.
It's been a long day. And the day continues.
Sit your ass down. Put your seatbelt on.
And the treasure's over there.
Here goes nothing.
These ferns are poisonous. But they brought them back just because they're pretty.
Come on. Come on, car. Oh, Michael, why?
Because where else am I going to go? I don't know.
It's a... Nice.
There. I got control again.
We're getting there. You
happened to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Right.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
We're not on
did
the
you
want
to change anymore. Right now? Do you feel like you're done getting dirty?
Yeah.
He smells so bad right now.
Oh, it's got to be awful.
Just horrendous. He just ran through it.
Like, part of his brain's exposed,
I don't
too,
think that's
right?
going to happen.
Boom!
Can I climb up there, you think?
You can definitely scramble onto that left one. There's no way you can.
Yep. Except there is a way you can.
Look at that. How could you not get under that?
He proved it. Oh, look at that rope.
I see a ropey rope.
Wait here.
I'll be back. For you.
Do you think she'll ever get her own rope?
She probably has one.
Probably at the end of this game.
No.
He'll retire and pass his rope onto her.
Way to climb upstairs like an idiot. Oh, there you go.
Drive on through. Even though it looks like there's a rock there.
Drive on through to the
Come on, bring her
side.
Through.
It's no good. It's blocked.
I see that.
Okay. Good call.
I see that. Can I now use this gate to get across?
Yes, clever.
Nothing is wasteful.
Whoop.
Seen that coming.
Wow, these doors are really, like, lightly tethered. Mm-hmm. If your weight's enough to just, like, make it crash
he's
down.
Pretty fat.
I mean, you know, there's counter.
He's not fat. He's just heavy with muscle.
He's very, very dense.
Super dense.
For this sort of system to work, there's a very heavy counterweight on the other side of it.
Bum, bum,
it's
bum,
just a pile
bum,
of Nathans.
Well, it's possible. This one's clear. We've certainly left enough of them behind.
Nice work.
Just so she's mad at you, but she's
very happy.
No,
so
she's
nice.
She's good.
She's not though. The cutscene portrayed that she had not fully forgiven us yet.
She remembers why she loves us. Oh, Nate.
For adventure
work,
you
Nate.
Shoot people in the face like no one I've ever met.
You get a gold star.
I only died a few times back there.
Thank you.
And it's hard to find a man with fingers as powerful.
Gotta go around.
Okay. Okay.
Ooh, can you make that jump? I don't know if that's what he meant by around.
Go this
that
way.
That jump.
Can you jump?
Oh, I'm going to jump.
Oh, yeah.
Baby.
Up. Do it. Do this. All day. Here we go.
I bet I still can't make this jump.
Ooh.
I bet I have to go around
traction.
To get up
yeah,
there
no,
and then drive down
definitely.
That and over this.
That
right?
would, I mean, that would make sense from a what you're supposed to do standpoint.
Sure.
Hey, maybe we
yeah, here we go. Here
yeah.
we go. Pretty sure I would have just drove off to my death. Not that I haven't done that. Dozen times before.
Also, you just land in the river. It's like a 5 foot.
Here
drop.
We go.
Woo! Bam!
Damn! Fat car.
Maybe a little.
You didn't know you were in the car with the title character.
She knew.
You're pretty safe in here.
She did know.
She got him to put a ring on it.
Oh no, she's not safe.
Yeah.
That's. You don't want to be the beloved of a title character.
Oh, that's true. That's
especially in their alleged last title.
That's prime often range.
you're in often range. Yeah, there we go. We'll just figure this one out. Oh, I see a ladder. But, I mean,
time to leave the car behind.
How important is
that's
that?
That's probably treasure.
Yeah. It's probably just a treasure.
Yeah. Fuck treasure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Which means we're due for some ancient disaster. Technology is really holding up well.
All right, so we got a working water wheel.
The water wheel.
And the gear's already in.
Nope. Looks like you can climb up over this side. There you go.
Hell of a jump, Nathan.
Get in that winder.
Let's blow this thing and go home.
Okay.
Oh, treasure. So, hey.
Ooh, an old school combination lock for your
wow,
locker.
Oh, yeah.
A cryptex. I guess
so,
that would be a box. That was just a lock, wasn't it?
I guess I'm just going to go the other way.
Lame.
The cryptex, that's from, like, the Da Vinci Code, right?
That is true. There was one in there. Hey, that donut? All right, absolutely.
Oh,
thank
dude.
You.
Oh, there's jelly donuts in here?
Oh, they're absolutely. They are a raspberry. My favorite kind of jelly.
If only we'd had time to run under there.
Michael, you want a donut?
No, I'm good. I gotta focus on this. Oh, I'm holding it while she's getting the car, huh?
Mm-hmm.
God damn.
See that, people?
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Show them the green.
The sheen.
Here goes nothing!
3 for 3.
Well. You
gotta love that pirate engineer.
Nothing will
spoke
go wrong
way
now.
Too soon.
Damn, this thing is smooth as butter.
And those five guys have RPGs. Bang!
It'd be more like those five. This is kind of the timing I got last time. And push her off.
Well, libertaria. There's a prompt.
It's Libertaria, you comes idiot. Fucking main character can't even pronounce it right. Man, he looks kind of shitty.
Considering what he's been through, he looks amazing.
He's been yeah, through a lot.
But I mean, for not considering what he's been through, he doesn't look good. Didn't come back. If I demand perfection from him and for him to look his best at all times like any celebrity should, he is not maintaining that. This should mean nothing to him. His face should look like his fingers look. Pristine.
Yeah.
gnarled and haggard.
We're just fucking chatting.
Yeah.
You want to wrap it up? We're at the top.
If the treasure is in Turtle Mouth, I'm going to be pissed. Because that's the first place I would have looked.
Where is Turtle Mouth?
It's right behind you.
Is it? Was it out in the distance?
Yeah.
Or is it up
Look,
there?
It's to the left.
Oh,
left.
Yeah. Right there it is. Fuck.
It's poking out.
I can't take
Like, how
out.
Could a treasure not be in there? If I was a pirate, it'd be like, yeah, in there.
Well, yeah, but then everybody looks at it and be like, ah, it's probably in the Turtle Mouth.
That's fine with me. I'll be stereotypical, just so I can hide my
Your
treasure in the Turtle Mouth.
Be all happy like, arr, sir, I drew
See,
a map.
She's
and,
giving
like,
him
it's,
shit again.
It's in the just, turtle head.
Wait, why did it stay open that time? Look,
didn't
we,
even need a map, man.
Look, we just pushed
well,
it and
it's
up.
This is the top one. No, we're good. The top one stays open.
Really, I do. It's just...
Size.
Yeah. We should stay focused.
Yeah.
The collar on shirt
divorce. Is huge. It's like this. It's
yeah.
Look at that.
It's floppy.
Like,
look how much
it's,
physics
no, it's
is divided.
Like, even if it was all the way buttoned up, it'd be like Whoops. This. There goes my one bullet. Sorry, hun. I'm just climb over you.
I totally forgot. Like no ammo.
That was my one bullet. Oops.
I was saving that for myself. Everybody attacked.
First of all, incredible trigger discipline on the part of Nathan Drake there.
Yeah.
What are you
talking about?
Dude, this is gorgeous.
Wow.
Why couldn't the whole thing be drivable like this? Wouldn't need those pesky elevators at all.
It's a pretty, pretty game.
Purdy. It's Purdy Purdy.
Purdy Purdy.
It's a nice little Yeller. Scenic tour.
Dude, this is literally what you're doing right now, is you're just kind of taking in the
It's
the
not
view.
Gonna last long.
We're enjoying companionable silence.
No, it's gonna last forever.
Looping around. Oh, here
God
comes the
rays.
Turn. Whoa.
Sometimes, Ryan, there's more words in silence.
It's true.
Just not in a Let's Watch.
Yeah.
Oh, Sully? I'm flying and shit.
Yes, we'll see them soon.
I mean, let's agree that's a good place
also,
for a plane to be.
The last time they cut back to Sully.
Good point. Great point.
I think they cut to him at some point in the plane. He wasn't wearing his red shirt.
No, he wasn't. It was
he had
a blue
different shirt.
Shirt
on.
He changed?
Yeah.
Well, we assumed it's in the wash.
Yeah.
And he's pissed about
Sully's
it.
Sully's not dirty like the rest of them. So do I get out and
no,
go
No, you
up,
turn it.
You
don't
make that
nah,
turn?
You turn
just
it.
Go the corner.
Yeah, just
oh,
keep
I'm
driving.
Sorry, just my bad.
Look at that. The scenic route isn't over yet.
Yeah, you're right. You guys are right. When you're right, you're
oh,
right.
Oh, okay. All right, scenic route over.
All right, we just stumbled into a Gears of War set.
Oh,
fuck.
The Jeeps float.
Turn around?
What do you do you
what
not
do
know
want
how
me to
Jeeps
do
work?
Here? It's
no,
a fucking
the
car.
Look, the tires are basically like a rudder. You're good.
Turn around, Nate.
Uh-oh. We can climb up those rocks. All right, do it.
Can we?
Well,
can
did.
We, hon?
Wow, she made it.
Hon!
I got it. Come on.
Can get out of
the
way? Ow.
Back
oh, this
car.
Is not where I want to be. I want to be out of this.
Oh,
the water's
I see
better.
A low-hanging branch with a rope around it.
Hey-o.
Nice. Hey, Macarena.
Sorry about your
Jeep. She got over there fast.
Oh, come on.
No, you're fine.
Oh, I'm
going to,
this is going to break.
Oh, absolutely.
Here, I'm trying, man.
Wow.
Oh. Yep.
Man, thank God that was perfectly timed.
Not going to get your security Sully deposit
just crashes
back on
into
that
the
Jeep.
Mountain in the background.
Nate, I'll save you!
It's probably in the turtle in the mouth.
I wasn't trying to protect you.
Oh, I'm made very happy by that jelly donut. With this life.
I think I've had like 5 donuts today.
Wow. That is impressive.
I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Hurting you. Losing you.
Close.
That was close.
Close.
It was real close.
I almost called it.
Well, now you did lose me. And then she throws her ring off into the Jeep.
But then Sully flies by and catches it before it can fall. He's like,
he goes like this
best
to like,
friends
he's like
forever.
It's not over. He goes to ash his cigar and it lands on it. He's like, I got it.
It's right. Mine now.
Is that it? We worked out all our marital problems?
No, not yet. They've okay. Stopped and had a conversation and ended it with, like, we need to stay focused or all we right. Need to keep moving, like 6 times already now.
Yeah.
Just stop fucking talking then.
Yeah, just get the job done.
Look, Michael, it's a process, okay? It's a several step process.
We need to keep. We're ignore this for now.
It's not going to work. It's not going to work out.
No, not talking is bad.
I want to see Sully do
that's where the brakes form.
I guess, where'd you go? Oh.
You just go up.
Here we go.
Does she have super fingers too?
Oh, absolutely. she got them when we got married.
Well, that looks like the craggy, sticky shaft in me. Yeah, sure is.
Does she have a spike?
No, I can't imagine.
She's waiting for you to build her a bridge, right? Is what's happening here.
If these two had a kid, it would basically be like the mountain climber version of Franklin Richards.
Right? I assume that's the sequel, right?
She's just going to give birth to an arm. Nice.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, yeah. She's like, yeah, okay, sure.
Yeah, all right.
Come to scenic Madagascar.
You assume we're staying married.
I guess I'm just going to try and jump and slide.
Can you look up? Is there like a... Yeah. Sure.
There you go. Woo.
That one required two jumps. Oh, and then somehow... So,
Nope, don't ask questions.
Why did
it's
I
a game.
Just...
Nope, don't ask questions.
Why did I do that?
Nope.
He pushes her off like, no, you will slide.
Nathan's just like, what? Uh-huh. Sam taught me everything he knows.
Yeah.
She fucking pulls it off. Mask off. She is Sam. You've been married to me, bro.
The same body with Sam's face.
There's the long con.
Oh, what is this? This isn't even a treasure. What is this?
They're just looting.
What?
A paper.
Flip it. Whoa.
I bade farewell to
Eleanor and little Abigail. Or
all right,
her name was.
My darling someone's Eleanor. Dead. Connect the gears.
Sure.
Now rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Okay, so this was pointless then.
Rest in peace.
Sure.
Hab up.
Ugh.
Going down there. She's heading
right.
that way.
She's just
so
losing her mind down
there.
She
knows her business.
I really think she's just partially insane, so I wouldn't worry about it.
Well, she did marry Nate.
Yeah.
I just climbed across here,
right?
Yeah? Did
you
I do
be
that?
A little cuckoo.
You did, but you might be able to go upper
and around.
That.
Yeah. There you go. Get into that cave.
That's what the white edges are telling me.
Just follow those white edges.
Nathan follows the bird poop.
Nice.
Stay
my pocket
low.
Is buzzing to tell me that I have to go do a thing.
No,
yeah?
No, you don't.
Ryan's,
No, you don't.
Gotta go again. Maybe Bernie will come back.
Yes, he could.
He won't.
Yeah, can you Skype Bernie and Skype?
Yeah, just Skype him up.
God damn it.
I don't even know Skype name. I assume it's probably Bernie related.
Hello, traitor.
We saw something like that in the beginning.
Dude, we saw that in the fucking title screen.
That's still not quite the title screen guy, though. I hope we get to him sooner or later.
I'm telling you, it's Nathan Drake.
The
we'll
title screen
the
guy was a very dapper fellow. He was well-dressed.
Maybe it was Avery. Avery's a rebel.
Jesus
really
Christ,
want Ryan to
right.
go to this
getting
thing.
Buzzed by Jack and Jeff.
All right, well,
thanks for
joining us, Ryan. We'll finish it out.
Jeff
just the two of us.
Spell it right.
You're going to miss the best fucking cinematic
I
of
know,
the game, no doubt.
It. Something amazing is going to happen.
Till next
bye.
Time.
Oh, bye, Ryan.
Where the fuck are we going, Lil J? Oh, here we go. Oh, we're gonna swing on the fucking cage.
Oh, what? On his body?
Well,
that's desecration.
Because I walked off, but we're gonna desecrate
that's
it.
That's fine.
Try it again.
Let him rest in peace. No!
Whee! He even said that.
He said it.
So, am I gonna help my wife up, or?
No, she'll make it. She'll make
out
it.
Out her own way,
yeah,
I guess.
Fuck that.
Yep, she made it. You.
What
did
she say? Yep. More what?
Giblets.
Oh, giblets.
Yeah.
I thought I said gibbets.
It, you know, it's
it's close.
Much the same word.
Yeah. Gibbets.
Just with an L thrown in there.
Giblets are like what's in a chicken.
Yes.
The little, get the little
chicken giblets.
Yep, get them little giblets.
OMG. Boom!
Boom! The timing,
Ryan!
Fuck you!
We made it to New Devon. Well.
That
there
was
you
awesome.
Have it, chapter 17.
That
another
timing.
One done. So we only have, what, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So five more chapters and then the epilogue, which I imagine will mostly be like a cutscene or like walking around going like this, like sorting out our marital problems.
Yeah.
So tune in tomorrow when hopefully we have another part. We are winding down on this game. You say we will. We don't know.
We gotta record a lot.
We gotta get the weekend done again.
Oh no.
Oh, it's gonna be great, Jeremy. It's gonna be great.
Up.
Oh, finish up. Jeff. Kill Jeff. Kill
get away.
Jeff.
How did I get away?
Ah. And then you fell off.
Also, Jeremy, when I die, I drop shit.
Did
so you pick die?
Or did I?
Shit, Jeff.
There we go. Hey, you blew me up, though. Jeff,
it didn't load Save correctly, me. So you were just fucking sliding
help,
away.
Oh, really? My God.
It was really funny
Call
looking.
For help.
I have no idea how I bumbled that.
No one's Michael, going to help me.
The treasure you leave behind when you die is called a parting gift?
Yeah, that's one of my perks.
Oh, my God. There's a dead guy up there.
Yeah, I think that was Ryan.